try not to make a mess, but... Ow. I watch out for these things. Damn, look at that. Cut me already. Alright. Yeah, it's got most of them off. Alright, we got all the scales off. Now we have to fillet this guy. Okay. Cool. First, let's cut the head off. And bloody. Alright, so with this fish, they really, really stink. I gotta get all the guts out. Scrape all the blood off.
Look at you doing something.
Look at those guts. Pretty gnarly. So, take his intestines out. I can't cut. But, pull it out. Alright. Wow. We got eggs. These are eggs. Alright, so let's cut this guy up. Just gonna cut through the top here. Go through the skin. Alright. Go down the line here. To the backbone, and let's cut the bottom part. Pretty tough dude. Alright. Okay. Now you just grab it right through. Let's go through this way. Since I'm right handed. Tail side. Yeah. It's our first fillet. Or one side anyway. Then we're gonna go tackle the other side. Go to the other side, do the same thing. See now. Come on. This is one out of two that we caught today, but this one was the bigger one and we ended up keeping them. His smaller brother, we just let him go. Interesting side. Okay. So, cut to the other side. It's So I just sharpened this knife too. Spine, more like. Yeah, this guy's spine is pretty harsh. Okay. Alright, the other half. You got the middle. Alright, now the ribs. This guy's thick ribs. Let's cut his ribs out. Oh, it's pretty thin down here. Just cut that off. This is all skin. Right, looks good. Get the ribs out. Okay. Let's see if this guy's got any bones in the center here. Some fish do, some fish don't. And he does. I wonder if it goes all the way. Try and cut that out. So to do that, you just sort of straighten it out, feel the bones, then you just go straight down. One side of the bones. Some tough skin.
Can you eat the skin too? Can you leave the skin on?
I'm probably gonna cut it off. Okay. So on this side, see that I sort of missed some bones. Just gotta make sure you get them all.
When would you just pick them out versus cutting them?
It's totally up to you, I guess. Okay, so I'm gonna take the skin off of this dude. Pretty okay. I'm gonna put this piece of meat on this side for now. Okay, so that's one piece. Let's rinse them off really quick. Okay, let's work on the other side. Those bones out. It seems like the back doesn't have any bones. Alright, throw that away. Let's skin this dude. First off, let's do. Might need to resharpen this knife again. That's good. Okay, let's take a quick look. No bones, pretty nice. Quick rinse. Okay. Put on a paper towel, stab that off a little. that off. Make sure you don't feel any bones. Here you go. Ginger. So you can mince it yourself, you can use fresh ginger. I'm lazy. I just buy these bottles. Ross's. Alright. Here's a cloth bag. Oh man, like before you put them in there, what you do is you just paste that ginger on there. Make sure you get a lot of ginger on there. More ginger. You can never use enough ginger on these guys. Alright. Now, let me wash my hands really quick. Jerry! Meow meow. He's just like fish. Okay. Just out of the fridge, so it's pretty tough. Taste test. some wasabi in there. Okay. So I'm gonna try one piece without anything on it. Fishy gingery. It's good. Yeah. Probably a lot better with shoyu. Really good. Totally edible. Pretty easy to make. Paper towel stuck on my hand. Alright. First of all, come here. Try more. I don't know what you think.
I want more.
It's good, right?
It has like a nice ginger flavor, and the meat is really soft. It's not chewy. It's not like a suki. Not a lot of suki.
Sugi. What the hell is sugi?
The stringy parts, what do you call it? Sugi?
Got a little container here ready. I'll put the rest of the fish in here. Have some shiso, so it's like good 6 leaves. I chop this up. Throw that in here. Okay, and I got this green onion and. It's seaweed, nori, from Japan. Go. Throw some in here. I got some shoyu. Yamasa, my favorite. That's about good. Toss it a bit, really quick, let it mix in there. Okay, so yeah, some light on there. Good. All right. I'm just gonna cover this up. Done. Pop it in the fridge.